I love curry, and fish curry even better. This recipe is just full of spices and herbs, lots of flavor, no gluten, no dairy. So amazing. A lip smack of deliciousness. This healthy curry really loves me. Now is the time to serve with love and bon appétit.